know the famous Westinghouse rude closings. And here is how to reset a Westinghouse door timer. Pressing the door open button will do this. By pressing the floor you're on, we'll do this. So when the door timer is up, when it closes, it doesn't close. That's it.